I'm finally ready to get back on my feet. Sorry to be a burden.
Nope, better than nothing. This makes dodging zombies worth the risk. I've seen enough of this place. Let's go. It's clear for now. But with a plague heart around, that won't last. I'm done scoping out this place. Not possible. Yeah, can't do it.
Everybody get ready. We got wall-to-wall zombies coming in.
fly these things!
Let's burn these motherfuckers down!
You noticed the creeper, right?
Every survivor I see is like a fucking gift. Oh crap, it's a juggernaut! Yeah, can't do it.
Things would be a lot nicer if we had running water in here.
We've got some real zombie troubles. Can you help?
Thank you.
to my last one. That's the last of that shit. That plague heart is around. We can't really secure this place. Hardly worth the effort.
Hello, this is Lily Ritter from the network. As some of you know, I grew up in a place called Trumbull Valley. The valley has seen tough times like everywhere else, but it's bouncing back thanks to the strong folks who live there. If you're looking for a good place with good people, you should find your way to Trumbull Valley.
Not possible. I need a break.
Well, this dump's been emptied out. Without so many damn infestations. Too late to save these poor assholes. Plague zombies must think they own this town. I need a break. Excellent. Thank you.
feet and really kick ass.
Clear for now. With a plague hard around, that won't last.
New place to put it.
Good thing I got low expectations.
Let me give you a hand with that.
Thanks. First car we fix up is yours, my friend.
You know you're just gonna die here, don't you?
Next time I'll just use a fucking bullhorn.
Glad you're here. Without our apprentice, we need all the help we can get.
See you around. I'm good, but I ain't that good. I got a feeling you and me can do business.
Sure, why not?
See you around. I got something you want, you got something I want.
Sure, why not?
I got a feeling you and me can do business.
Sure, why not?
Not possible.
Hey, folks. I got an offer you can't refuse. Well, I mean, you can, but humor me.
That won't work.
Heading out! Keep fighting!
Time to restart the generator. Somebody watch my back.
What can I do?
Right on. Thanks.
I know I've been hard on you. Truth is, I love you. I promise I'll treat you better. Will you forgive me and stick around?
Agree.
Yeah, we get it. Let's start this generator up again.
I'm not gonna lie. We have a truckload of zombies coming in.
So don't get me wrong. I hate these damn ferals just as much as the next guy. But you gotta respect anything that's built so perfectly for killing. Or maybe that's just me.
I need a break. See you around. Screamer nearby. Guys!
See? A As long as we don't back down, we'll keep winning.
Once this mag's done, I'm out.
We owe you big time. Be sure to call us whenever you need a fresh vehicle.
Come on in and stay a while, my friend.
That is one weird-ass juggernaut.
We couldn't get much farther without someone meeting us.
These should be helpful. I picked them up while I was out. Something about all these play cards.
Watch out. That's a freak. that. I should be careful of plague zombies around here.
Hola, amigo. Mi casa es su casa.
It's good to see you alive.
Let's trade, okay?
Okay.
Glad you haven't gotten yourself killed.
Thank you.
I'm starting to feel terrible. Better be careful. Maybe someone would want this. I don't hear.
I was out and about for a bit, so I brought back a few things. I should keep searching. I knew I'd find something.
I think I'm done searching here. Breathe easy. No more creepers here. Air is making my eyes burn. Must be a plague heart nearby.
It's good to see you alive.
Okay, let's see what you've got.
All right.
Help us find Eagle Eye, if he's alive. I should check it out. We shouldn't do that.
You gotta stay away from those fucking plague seeds, pal.
We need to do something about these infestations.
Oh.
I should take that screamer out from a distance. I'm sorry, I can't.
Take care of yourself now.